Two shots coming up for the Hustler Yotes, number five.